Hey, what is going on, guys? POG here, and welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play. This is episode number 115, and let's get on with the shoutout for today. So today's shoutout goes to Nomadic Apple, went out and left a comment saying, "Hi Pog, you're amazing at Minecraft. Me and Ronnie Boy are friends, and we have got a survival world, and we are building a castle. Thank you for inspiring me to do big builds on Minecraft. Keep up the good work." Thank you so much, Nomadic Apple, for actually going ahead and letting me know, because this is so cool when somebody's taking builds from my world and like trying to put it in their world. And I also have T-Rex here, and welcome to my shoutout room. What's up, man?
You know, just rowing through the sea of shoutouts.
Are you ready for your shoutout of the day?
Yes, let's go away.
So if you guys want to get a second shout out in one episode, make sure you also write a comment for T-Rex. So once he sees a comment, he's also going to be giving you a shout out once he's with me. So make sure you write a comment down for T-Rex. So
yeah. So my comment goes to T-Soulegg, the gamer 67. He left a comment saying, "T-Rex man, you're the best bro for me and my men. Dude, I love you more than anything. I just want to be on your shout out room. If you do give, I appreciate it."
Oh, well, that's nice. I think T-Soulegg the gamer got a shout out the other day from me as well. So looks like if you guys have got one from me, you can still get one from T-Rex as well.
Yeah.
So you ready to go and finish up the achievement that we were working on yesterday? Please don't take your boat.
Yes.
That's going to take forever. I knew you were going to do that. Why did I have the feeling you were going to do that?
Because you know me too well.
Yeah, probably. Okay, so we're going to go back into the tower. You're going the wrong way.
No, I need to go grab some stuff from my house.
Can't you come and take a look at the map? Because what do you want? Because I can give you stuff. I have a lot of stuff.
I'm just got some empty maps I need to grab.
I have a bunch here. I'll give you some. We only need two maps. Okay, so looks like we're gonna have to go a bit to the left of here, so somewhere there. And then, yeah, okay, I know exactly what we're gonna do. Where are you?
I'm on my way. Oh, speed boost is kicking in from the beacon.
Okay. What if you try running?
I think I've got a second boat.
Huh? I thought you only have one boat.
Nope, two. Always come prepared.
No, you didn't.
Thanks.
Okay, fine, let's go into the map wall. Yeah. Okay, thank you for running. I appreciate it. So, okay, so do you see where we are? So right now we're in the middle over here. And
yes, I see where we are.
Oh my god, dear rat. Careful not to mess up the maps.
I'll try, sure.
Okay, so do you see the middle map right over here? So this map is like are you serious, man? Okay, so we're supposed to go all the way to the left, okay? So what we're gonna do is you're gonna follow me for now. So what we're gonna do is, did you grab some potions? Because here's some 8 minutes potion for you. And I'll give you
8 minute potions. Interesting.
Yeah, these are just potion ones. So what we're gonna do is, did I just waste that potion? Because it only shows speed 2. Please don't drink that, because I think I just waste my 8 minute potion. Not too sure, but I think I did. Oh, my cats are here in the Pog Army Tower. Okay.
Well, your cats need a diamond block now.
Okay, so we're gonna be heading this way until... Dude, I actually wasted my 8 minute potion. Never drink one if there's a beacon around you, because you end up wasting it. Wow, that's interesting. Did you know about that?
Nope.
That's not fair, though.
It's a glitch in the game.
Probably. Oh, do you remember the beautiful cave where Lucky was stuck?
Yeah, because you decided to bring him in there.
No, I didn't decide to. You okay, fine, sure. Whatever. Of course it was my decision. I don't even know what I was thinking that day. Guys, don't take your
We're
horses into the cave.
delusional.
Yeah, don't take your horses to the cave. It's not gonna be good for them. Okay, so we are gonna go from here. I guess it's gonna be water in front of us. Did your group bring like food?
Yes, I did. 20 mutton,
Okay.
20 steaks, 6 chicken, and 1 pork chop.
Okay, wow. So you're very prepared. Me too, with food part. All
Oh,
right.
come on, I'm the cook. I'm always prepared.
True that. So, we are here, so I'm gonna put my boat and we can go
Your
together.
boat or my boat?
Sure. Move straight. Yeah, just move straight, but don't crush into that thing. Not that one, the one in front of you.
What, this one?
No, don't crush it. Right, okay. Keep going. Yeah, make sure you're going straight. As straight as possible. And once we do these two maps, we are gonna be getting the achievement. Also, we're finally gonna have almost like a 3x3 map fully complete, which is gonna be amazing.
Yep.
It's getting nighttime, so
First
you
little bit of the map.
yeah, did you bring your
And
bed?
yes, I have the bed, yes.
Okay, cool.
I'd say let's leave the boat here so we know where to go.
Sure, since we have another one. And where is that? Okay. I know where to go because I have the map, so it's a bit easy for me to know where to go. It's not like we're
Yep.
gonna get lost right now. Okay, it's very funny the way you break things. Okay, so, we're heading this way. Wait. I almost actually. Okay, ready? Okay, it's
Let's
very
go.
awkward for me to, for me to be the one sitting in the back because all I'm seeing is your head and it's very weird. Okay, I need that boat. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna go straight as much as we can from here. And my goal is not to go in the wrong place. So I guess once we go straight this way, we should be finding a completely new side. And you'll do that one, and I'll go back like to the another place. And there's a jungle there, I
All right.
think. Yep.
Ooh, forgot to
So
bring my
apparently,
fish.
yeah. But to be honest, we know exactly where to go for those now, so that's easy. Because all we have to do is go left from the tower, completely straight, and we'll find it.
Yep.
Even the ice biome, see, it's on our right. So that's pretty cool.
Yes, that means we're already close then.
Yeah, for sure. The speed potion makes it a lot faster to do this stuff, I think. It's better to have speed 1
Oh,
than
yeah.
none at all. Let's put it that way.
Exactly.
Okay, I can't sprint anymore, so I should probably eat.
Yeah,
Alright.
maybe just a bit. Make sure the walkers don't get you.
Oh boy. Okay, I decided to do a lot of jumps, which is not smart. But what do you think of the biome in front of us?
Ooh, ice spiral bot. Or not ice spiral, what's it called? Compacted ice? Something like that?
Yeah, it's very cool. You can actually collect them, like you said.
Oh yeah. Well yeah. I would make a house out of it, but it would all melt.
Oh yeah, so do you have to be like in the winter biome, I'm guessing then?
No, like you place a torch or anything around it that
Oh, I
emits heat
see.
and it just melts.
Look at the
I've
way
tried
these
before.
trees are.
Interesting.
Okay, so we're almost there, dude. Just gotta go a bit f more. Oh, there's cute horses as well. And a lot of like sunflowers, I think. Dun-dun-dun. Okay. Oh, that's a nice cave. I wish it was next to our place. We could have nicely
Good
explored
thing
it.
I brought a lot of torches. Away I
Me too.
go.
No, I'm kidding, dude. We'll do that later. Do you know what else actually would have been amazing?
What?
Doing like a straight mine for resources by covering up the full map. That could be a
That
very
would
cool
have been an
challenge.
interesting way.
Yeah, true that. Okay, so I think we are now in this new place. So, yes, we. Oh, what? This one is done. Dude, don't tell me we already had completed this part. Except we didn't place it.
Why is your map full?
Yep. Yeah. What is going on? Okay, fine. Let's go this way because we have to get that other part done. So, oh, okay. We're gonna go left, completely straight, because I know there's like one corner we haven't completed. But that's good. I mean, I'm happy. Less work for us.
You just need to find the map that matches. Or wait, no, you've already got it. Never mind.
Oh boy. That'll be so great if we find a village.
Oh yeah.
And there's a jungle biome. I love if we find an ocelot and you just can't get him. But you have your fishing rod, don't you?
Yes, I do actually.
So yeah, you could try fishing if we do find one. Like if we have to go next to the jungle. Okay, so these are oak and there we have the acacia. Oh my god, look how big that jungle is.
Don't know what you're talking about. I'm fishing right now.
Dude, are you serious? We're gonna lose each other. Come straight.
But you have a map.
Yeah, but if I
Remember you
exit the
saying the
map,
last
it's.
time we did this, like, you're
Yeah,
like,
but once I
oh.
exit this, it's not gonna be as good.
You just give me your coordinates. I have a map too, remember?
Ah, true that. Well, my potion ran out, so I had to, drink more. Did I just drink a water bottle? Oh no, I drank a potion, then I accidentally grabbed water. That's probably what happened. Okay. So there's your acacia trees, like you enjoy a lot. Sorry, man, I'm gonna leave you behind. Oh yeah, I knew you have a boat.
Yeah, remember, I too, you took one of mine.
Yeah. And you decided to leave it back there.
Like I said, it's for the sake of the fact that we don't want to get lost.
Well, honestly, I think if we have the maps, there's no way we're gonna get lost as easily. Okay, so this one, once we enter this other one, it should be most likely also explored, but the one next to it isn't going to be explored most likely. So let's make a new one, and this one should be also explored. And yes, it is. So we're gonna go straight even more. Oh my god, having all these maps are like very illusional switching between each other. And like holding it
You're
especially.
definitely not going crazy.
Okay.
Cooked chicken.
I just try not to fall behind. Okay, there's a big ocean waiting for us in front of us.
Ooh, fun.
And we might have one of those ocean things.
Even better.
No, sure. Okay, let's just take one boat. So, just get here and Yeah, let's just head on out. Okay, you're here already?
Yep.
So I think speed does work on the boat, or no, maybe not.
I don't think it does.
It felt
Remember,
very fast.
the beacon effect worked on it, but I don't know about potion effects.
Yeah. Well, okay, I'm not too sure if we're even going the right way. I hope we are, because we don't want to get lost. I mean, we're not
This
getting
map's already
lost.
been explored. What?
I mean, once we end this one, this other map that I just made, we 100% have to have a brand new map. And if we don't, then apparently we could have already got the achievement yesterday. Hey! Oh no, my boat! Why would you do that?
That's why you always bring a backup.
Well, I mean, nothing's gonna steal the boat from me other than you. Okay, so 8 minutes potion is also done. So let's drink. Wait, how is the 8 minutes potion done? Did I simply just drink water that time?
You haven't been going as fast as you thought.
Yeah. Well, let's just head more further straight, and you're behind me, right? So that's good.
Yep.
Okay, and mushroom tree here, if you want to take a picture next to it. Very nice tradition to the forest. You know I'm just messing with you, right? Nothing. Oh boy. Okay, we're about to reach the other side. Okay. And we should build like a 360 minecart that like circles us in the entire map. That would be a very fun thing. Like building a minecart that goes from one edge to the other from our spawn.
The trees are on fire, apparently.
I'm guessing it's lava. Do you want to try sleep? Before like we get attacked by a bunch of mobs. Okay. Oh, what a beautiful morning.
Yep.
Okay. Be careful from the forest. We don't want to catch on fire. Okay, oh yeah, there's lava, watch out. Okay, so we're about to enter to another map, and that must have been brand new map. If not, then I have no idea what have we been doing.
What have we been doing? Accidentally having empty maps on us and discovering stuff.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so yeah, this one's brand new map. Okay, I don't know what you can do since like there's only one map. I guess you can just walk around with me and then look around and make sure you can find some, if you can see any village in case I don't see them, let's say.
Yep.
Okay, so there's that waterfall there. Oh boy. Really, I was about to touch the water. Okay, so you do have the map, right? So in case you get lost, I can tell you the coordinates.
Yep.
All right. And yeah, well, let's see. Okay, if I give you this map, does it show that it's explored?
Like like the small bit we've done, like on the side, yeah.
Okay. You know what we can do is?
I don't
Like.
know if it'd work if you're gonna think about fusing the two. I don't know if that would work.
No, like, once you do your part and then you give it to me and then I give you my part, then we both view those parts. I think it might like go together.
I don't know.
Okay, fine. Let's just do normally, because this is the only map we have to do anyways, rather than two. So
Yeah.
let's just stay together. You can just watch my back.
Or I could sit, wait, and go fishing.
True that. If you want, actually, you can just do fishing and get a lot of fish and like name tags or whatever.
Hey man, I got like 20
Or
name
maybe,
tags.
what if you actually go back into the jungle biome and then try to see if you can get a cat while I'm trying to explore here?
If I remember how to get there, yeah,
Just go
sure.
back. Do you see the map? Just go straight back. All right. Generated more stuff. Just keep your bat on your, so make sure everything will be good. Cause I don't want to be
Don't be.
here. Yeah, go ahead.
Don't. It's gonna say. Don't be surprised if I have like a cat army following me.
I wouldn't be surprised. You got like 10 dogs, man.
Well, come on, I'm a dog person.
So am I. I'm about to adopt a dog. I mean, not adopt him, but
Rotten flesh, really? That's not a fish.
I found a one of those witch places again.
Witch hut?
Yeah. I wonder what this one has. Do they have like chests at all or no?
I don't really think they're anything but aesthetic.
Yeah, I just see a crafting table with
Yeah, just break down the witch's house to get a crafting table.
No, I'll leave it as that. I don't need to like, break it, let's say. Didn't do anything to me yet. Okay.
They didn't do anything to you yet, but watch, one will be sitting in the boat waiting for you.
No, I already collected the boat, so thankfully nothing was there. But I should probably eat.
Pufferfish.
Oh, you got a pufferfish. Nice. Great thing for your
Don't know if
underground
cats
base.
will eat that, though.
No, they don't. I think they don't. But you'll get a lot of regular fish, in my opinion.
Well, I hope I do.
You should.
Okay, I just got an ink sack.
Yeah, well, that could be nice to write, because I was thinking like we should have a lot of books that are written as menu and recipe as how to make this certain type of potions
Yes, that'd be a good thing, actually.
for the potion room. So that's what I was thinking. So that's pretty useful.
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea where I am, but I'm sure I'm about to be in at the edge of the
Regular
map.
fish.
It's just crazy how we don't have a very huge sand biome.
I know.
Like all of the sand biomes we have for some reason are very let's say small. And I probably have to go this way now. Okay, that should be it. Okay.
Fishing.
How many fish
Okay,
have you
so I got
found?
stuff other than rotten flesh. Okay, I just got a bone.
Wait, you're not
I've
getting
got one.
fish?
No, remember this has got the thing where it pulls out more items than fish?
Yeah.
It has
Like
like
the.
unbreaking 3 on it, so it'll
That's.
last a good while.
Oh, okay, I see. I was like, that's not the enchantment for the items.
Oh no, I know that.
I was like, dude, what's wrong with you?
Haven't got enough sleep, man.
True that, neither did I. Okay. I'm about to go up here and hope there's a village right in front of me. Nope. But there is a very cool. Ooh.
Very cool. Ooh, what's an ooh?
A very deep cave I just accidentally fall into. Yeah, I tried. Let's just put it that way. I tried.
Yep.
And this should actually still generate by just going. Okay, what is that green thing? It's probably just that top part there. Okay, this is a quite big of a sand biome, but it's not as big as I've seen before. Back in other maps.
Yeah.
This, how to put it, our world just has a lot of grass and stuff than it does with sand. I mean, I'm not saying we don't have sand biome, but how to put it, it's just it's not as much as the other biomes are.
Yeah.
But I think we need
So
to
the
start that
English one.
project, man. We need to start that project that we go to the edge of the map and we have a minecart that like squares the entire map. I know it's gonna be a
And
lot
what,
of
they
work, but it's
just
gonna be
stop
worth
at
it.
each corner?
Not really. It's like a tour of the world. The
Well, we
whole
could
purpose of.
start.
So go ahead.
I was gonna say we could start, like, we could just extend the one I had close to our place. We could just take the pieces that were going one way, put them so they go all the way out to one edge.
We can't because we have to go from the center of the map and it has to return to the center of the map. I have an idea and I think it's gonna work very well. And I think that's gonna be a very long project, but at the end it's gonna be very worth it. You'll see. I like building crazy stuff in this world, so I'm sure it's gonna be very
Oh, I
nice.
know. I was crazy enough to help you with it.
True that, thank you for your support and help. Oh,
I
whoa,
enjoy it. It's
whoa.
nice and relaxing.
What did I found? Okay, now I found like that witch-looking place, but in sandstone. I found like that witch place, but it looks like it's sandstone.
All right. Interesting.
Yeah, let's see. Is this a village? Okay, what is this place? Okay. Huh. I'm not sure what it is. But maybe it means there's a village nearby.
Maybe.
And the answer is there's no village. Wait, I found a villager. You know what? I'm gonna do this at night. I don't think I'll be needing anything else. I think I got this. I'm gonna do this at night. No need to sleep. What's gonna be, unless you want to, because you're fishing, so sleeping might help you. Okay, sure. Just let's go
Okay,
to
why did I
quiet
just
sleeping.
catch a lily pad?
Wait, trying to sleep, you catched one? Really?
Like just before sleeping.
Oh, okay.
Okay, go away.
Because you need that more than
Need a lily
fish.
pad.
It gives you the stuff
Ah,
that you don't
yeah.
need mainly.
Oh, I know. You know you
Where's
can
my.
pull enchanted books out of the water, though, right?
Yeah, I know, I got like quite a bit.
It.
Oh. This world is huge.
Oh yeah.
Most people, in my opinion, have just a small one map. I don't think anybody would even go bigger than medium, maybe. I don't even know what I was thinking. But it's gonna be nice for that project, just having the roller coaster or like the minecarts going all around the world.
Yeah. Like you said, it'll be a big project, but then it'll be worth it.
Do you know what I'm scared of though? Like you're in a minecart, right? And you're going on your journey, and then there's a creeper in front of the rails. That's a nice cave. Okay, I think I can make a jump. Here we go. And oh my god, that would have been terrible. I almost didn't make it. All right. I think my speed potion is about to run out, and I don't have any left. I've been exploring this pretty much, let's put it that way. We have a big walk ahead of us, though, getting back once I'm done with this. Village, where are you? I can't believe I won a village this bad. I just want to find that cartographer or whatever.
Cartographer.
Cartographer, yeah.
Well,
That
like I
thing.
said, we've got our own underwater village on in progress, so
I know,
whenever we
but
see a
like,
zombie villager.
it's not as easy doing that because they usually turn out to be like a librarian. It's not as easy as you think, probably. Because it took me
Yeah,
forever
but
to
you
even
know
get a farmer.
villagers. I know, but you know villagers breed.
Yeah,
Like,
but
just
I don't
on their
understand how
own.
it works.
They just do it on their own. It's, you don't do anything.
So I guess we have to have quite a bit of villagers for that to happen then. Okay, am I going into another map, I'm guessing? Most likely I am.
Now you're just going crazy.
No, I don't think so. I think I'm going to another size of a map. Which I don't want to go. Because we got to explore this one. But yeah, I think we're gonna get the achievement today and I'll have Minecraft 100% complete. Yeah, I only have this achievement missing. Okay, this might be a place for a village or not. Dude, I wish I had a speed potion right now. That would have been nice to have one.
Oh yeah. Well, it's gonna be nice getting to the jungle quickly.
Wait, you're heading to the jungle, I'm guessing?
Yep.
Okay, so how many fish do you have? Give me good news.
Three salmon, six regular.
Okay, that's good
I
enough, but
think nine
like,
should be enough.
yeah, you need to give me good news that you found one.
I'm gonna
Because
try and
fish is
find more
easier.
than one, then breed them.
Yeah, that's what I did. I came back with, I think it was, I think I had three with me. No, four. Or five when I came. I can't remember.
Ah, so you're the
I got
crazy
two.
cat person, I'm the crazy dog person.
Yeah, but not all of my cats survive. I think they ended up like teleporting to me for some reason. So most of them didn't survive.
Yeah, like my one cat that never survived, but then somehow my dog decided to teleport to me randomly.
Yeah, that one dog. Didn't that happen yesterday?
Yeah. Yep. It was yesterday, just randomly, doing this, and then all of a sudden, wait, where'd this dog come from? Must have. No way, that can't be the dog that I got while getting the cat.
And the color is like
Then it.
completely a different one.
Yeah, the collar was red instead of the green, which I've dyed all the collars of my dog, so I'm like, well, it's a miracle. It survived.
Well, that's good. Still got something, but I wish the cat was also with him.
Yes, cat and dog together. together. That'd be interesting.
That'll be nice to, that both of them decide to come back. Out of nowhere.
Yeah. I'd laugh. I go back to my house. There's just like cats everywhere.
And then you're like, wait, I found one already. How did you end it up here?
I found one. Where did all these come from?
That'd be interesting.
Oh, it would make it very interesting.
Oh, dude, I can't believe even the speed one, the amount of effect it does. This is crazy.
Yep.
Apparently, you're like behind me and we're very close. Or were. Should have probably borrowed some speed potions from you.
I've only got one left.
Never mind then. Okay, is that. Oh, what? Is that a. Okay, that's acacia tree. I was like, is there literally mushroom biome on top of a mountain? It kind of looked like a
That'd be
mushroom for a second.
interesting.
Yeah, that would have been crazy and good. It would look very cool.
Oh yeah. Forest is still burning.
Okay. And there's a mushroom in front of me. But that's a very cool looking mountain, not gonna lie. Too bad I
Oh
couldn't
yeah.
go there.
Very cool, but I can't go there. I was told to never go there. That land is forbidden.
I'm just hoping that I'll find a village nearby right now. Because the village you found in yesterday's episode wasn't a big one, it was a very small one.
Very, very small one.
Why did I think you were gonna say that?
Because, like I said before, you know me way too well.
I guess so.
It's been 3 years now.
Four, maybe?
Yeah, maybe four. Yeah. Because
There's a
I've
ravine.
almost been a cook for a full 2 years.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the way you're like digging things with like the map, especially leaves.
Oh yeah, how you just kind of shovel it.
Yeah. It's very funny in my opinion.
Oh
Okay,
yeah,
so there's this
there's.
one thing. I'm sorry for cutting you off. Go ahead.
Was gonna say, like, imagine actually trying to do that in real life, like shoveling dirt with a piece of paper.
Good luck with that. I found this mountain. It's like a very weird cave, and it's built out of sand. So I'm gonna dig one sand, and everything's gonna fall. And wow! Dude, this was cool. I'm not regretting this. That was so cool. What? Come on. Oh boy. That was cool, not gonna lie. I really enjoyed it. It's like a nice Minecraft animation looking thing, the way the sand falls.
Yeah.
All right. Don't see any village, unfortunately. But I do see a very small lake that's gonna help me go a lot further, let's say. And okay, it's very hard to realize if I'm covering the whole thing since the sand and the map, it's like
Well,
very
I know it's
similar.
confusing.
Yeah, so I'm not sure if I think I covered that part up. The sand biomes are very small in this world.
Oh, yes, very small.
Okay, so there's a dark oak tree biome I found, which usually doesn't really have any villages, in my opinion. I haven't found one that had a village nearby. Actually, like our world, like in the spawn where the tower and stuff is, there was a dark oak biome, so there was a village nearby, but not there. Do you want to sleep or no?
Yeah, I haven't found my way to the jungle yet, so it'd be easier to tell the difference between everything when it's
Yeah, because
light
the map also
out.
goes a bit darker, so it's a lot harder to spot, like especially the sand biomes.
Yep.
Yeah, I think I completed those. It's like that creamy color. It's just very confusing. And I need to eat. Okay. And I can't believe how long this actually takes to do. Unbelievable.
Oh, I know.
I'm like literally almost done. Like, not even almost. Like, there's still like about a feet by feet left. Put it this way, like, going around the map and a little bit more in sidewise. So there's like still like the middle left. And that'll be just very weird if I end up passing a village without looking at it since I'm too concentrated to the map, like where I'm going.
Oh, yeah.
Could happen, in my opinion.
It happens to the best of us.
Okay, so I'm soon to be done, and I'm gonna run very fast back home because I don't wanna end up losing this map, because then I have to come here and trying to get it spun and we're very far away. Do you know what else would be cool?
What?
That you can have, like, let's say we accidentally lose maps. When we have the minecart going all around the map, it will allow us to go from one biome to the other and spawn another map. Instead of like walking all the way.
True. Yeah.
That's a lot of pumpkins in this one place. Okay. The achievement says the maps have to be complete. What if there's like this tiny bit we didn't complete?
Just this tiny little bit, yeah. That
That would
would
be very
really
not cool.
suck.
Yeah, that would be very cool. I mean, no, very not cool.
Would be very cool if we didn't complete them.
Oh my god, I found this very cool looking cave. It's on my left, apparently. I honestly wish I had a speed potion with me right now. I honestly wish.
Yeah.
How to put it? I put some potions to like make, and I did make them. But then when we were in a hurry, I decided to give you my potions, and that ended up making me not to have enough potions for me, because I made like 8 for each of us, but we got like 4 to 5 each of us.
Yes.
So that was kind of my fault. I should have grabbed them from the potion room.
Well, if you come and find me, I have one left.
Oh no, dude, trust me, if I come towards you, yeah, I don't think that's, I think that'll be more wasting time than actually getting.
Yeah,
Because there's
I
just
see
this
what you're
little part
saying.
left.
Yeah.
The mountains are the hardest part, because you gotta kind of go over them. But at the same time, kind of cool. Go up, and probably have to like break this blocks and kind of go through it. All right. Okay, this is a lot taller than I thought. Interesting. Okay, there we go.
I know, interesting. I got lost, as always. As
No,
in, haven't found the
you
jungle yet. But as always, map
Whatever.
equals home base.
You'll find it.
Oh, I know.
I better heat the water when I do jump. Okay, good.
Left
I
on
did
half a
it.
heart and it just turns to night.
You mean like, getting killed?
Yep, skeleton right behind you.
Well, it's
Just
not
waiting
nighttime.
for the moment.
It's not nighttime though.
Not yet.
I see. You're speaking like if it was like a bit darker.
Yep.
There's this very cool way I can collect quite a bit of sand from here. It's like I can use the torch trick and collect them. Because it's very how to put it. So let me see. So if I grab these, I can like put a torch beneath these ones. Or not. Who knows? Oh yeah, it's kind of working. Oops. Yeah, it does actually work. Interesting. Okay, cool. But we're here for the map mainly, so let's just do the map. I've been through quite a bit of oceans, dude, but I haven't found the ocean temple. Like another one. I know we found quite a bit already, but I just don't remember the coordinates and the locations for them. Which is completely my fault,
Totally
honestly.
understandable.
My fault, though, I should have taken the coordinates.
Whatever. More fun to go find them.
Yeah, well, I know there's one right next to our place, but I just have no idea where it is. I looked yesterday around it and I didn't find it. Yeah, I don't see one here. Okay, gotta go back this way. I'm about to be done. I have about inch by inch, I guess. So it should be fast to generate those parts.
Yep.
Would you come if I find a sea temple?
Wouldn't know where to look for you.
True that. How to put it? I regret not giving you like brand new maps. I should have given you like three brand new maps, so you could have like had maps in case you do end up getting lost, other than coordinates.
It's more fun just to explore, though.
Yeah, true that. True that. Okay, so I'm about to be done with this map soon. And when I am, I'm probably gonna cut the video and jump right into the spawn point because it's been a very long journey and I don't wanna, walk all the way back since we're gonna see the same things. I don't even wanna walk myself back, to be honest. Okay. Oh wow. Is that not generated or what is that? Dude, there's this very cool mountain. It's like the middle is missing. It's only the sides left.
So it's like a volcano.
I'm not sure. I gotta get close to see. I don't see lava though.
Don't see lava falls in, huh? Lava.
Well, right now I'm just trying to finish up the map completely. And in my opinion, it should be complete in a second. Fully, I think. I hope it's fully complete. I'm not even kidding. But yeah, I think I fully completed it. But yeah, this mountain is obviously very strange, in my opinion. Okay, so I have to go back this way for home. So I'll catch you guys once I'm near T-Rex or near home. Oh, I see the tower. I'm home. Almost. Hopefully, it's gonna be safely home. Okay, so apparently, I'm in a back of the hotel, so I have to do, or the underwater base even. So I have to just paddle my way back to the hotel area. Dude, this world is so amazing looking. I love it. Okay, I'm back here. I'll leave the boat there. Actually, no, I'll take the boat.
You may need one more map.
What are you talking about?
Well, if you go item frame by item frame,
Three by
one,
three.
two, three, one, two, three.
What you're saying?
Okay, look.
That goes
One,
there.
two, three, one, two. We're missing one here.
Boom. Oh, can you place that back? Here it is. This is the map for that. Boom. Okay, I don't like the bottom left. I don't think that. Okay, it does match. I didn't get the achievement though. Okay, that's not it. This bottom one is not right. Okay, this is supposed to be right. But it doesn't look right.
Here, move for a second. Do you have map 35?
I have 34 here.
You were putting down map 18.
I got map 7.
Because the one you're putting in the
Oh,
corner right now
wait, this
is.
has to be. Whoa, whoa, wait, wait. This has to be straight. There. Now you break that. Don't spin anything. That's not it. There. Okay, where's my achievement? Yes, I got the achievement. Haha, I got the achievement. Okay, so now break like one corner and put that, and I think you'll get the achievement as well.
Yep.
You got it?
0.13%.
Well, no wonder. This was a lot of hard work. Which I think I spent at
Yeah.
least 5 hours trying to get all these maps, and T-Rex still helped me.
Oh yeah.
Unbelievable, dude. Well, we hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please smash that like button below and also subscribe, turn on the notification to be updated for new videos uploaded daily. And also share this video with your friends to help me reach 100,000 subscribers. That being said, if you want to help me out, there's the Patreon link in the description, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.